some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory. You accessed this place with the darkness power. What exactly have we tapped into here?
Oh, there's like multiple of these things, huh?
Ooh, ooh.
Like ooga booga booga.
Ooga booga woo. Some good shit.
Dude, these two are similar.
I might put my AC back into the window. I don't know if I'll be able to sleep tonight. I don't know if I'll survive. Yo, Zero already got the game.
Hmm?
Zero's already playing something else.
Oh, man. Unfortunate. Ah.
Undefeated dinosaur.
Is there like more stuff over here?
It's a crossbow.
I just wanna say, man. Zavala almost punched the fuck out of that word.
Hey, you gotta go to Mars next.
That worm almost turned into a fine paste.
You're gonna wanna go to Mars real quick, bro.
A worm?
Yeah. Just go ahead and deafen. Go ahead.
Okay, I see it now. Draw complete. Next draw begins.
Oh.
Like ooga booga booga.
Ooga booga booga. Oh man, I got a whole bunch of lore books.
Yep. I can't wait to read that at work tomorrow. While I sit there and do nothing because the $25 million conveyor belt is broken again.
I'm stuck in things frame that one.
I might just be the game. We have been going for like a long time.
Well, I reset it a few times.
I also reset it a few times too.
I'm debating. This was right after cutscene 2, and I'm just in a black screen. So I'm like debating if I should give it another reset or.
Ah, I see. There's another boss.
Oh.
Oh, yep. Don't. Okay, nope.
I got an error code.
Don't like whatever that was. Leave me alone.
We cannot believe this information. I had to watch the fucking cutscene. Watch the cutscene.
It's because you got the information. That's why your game crashed.
Yeah, it didn't even crash. It just kicked me to orbit. So there's supposed to be an activity or something after this.
Mm-hmm.
It is just not letting me, like, get to it. So I'm just gonna reset the team.
I have to take care of this wizard. Let's hear Mr. Keeper's secrets. You're a bitch.
Nope.
You can follow me all you want. Doesn't mean you gotta kill me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hello, Savathun. I'm back. Hi, bestie.
Now the world begins to fade. That I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life, erased. The light offers us a fresh start, but if we don't know where we came from, how How will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait, what is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memory.